When we talk about mother and daughter relationship, mostly mothers anchors daughter's life. What if the role is reversed? We'll be talking to Ashnoor, who is coming with a new serial, Patiala Babes. Ashnoor, first of all, would like to know like how you see that mostly mothers who anchors the role of a daughter's life. And now in this serial, you are anchoring somewhat mother's life. What do you have to say about that?
Well, I guess that's what happens after a certain age when children grow up and they become the youth of the country. So it's really important to upgrade your older generations so that they can stay updated and nobody uses them. You know, जैसे जैसे आपका environment upgrade होता है, वैसे ही आपको भी upgrade होना चाहिए, वैसे ही you know, so that you can be self-dependent, you can be confident, and you can live your own life and prioritize yourself before others.
Well, my fondest memory of you is seeing you in that Colors TV show, Na Jaane Tum, Na Bole Tum, Na. But playing, you can say, a small kid, and now I can see you a grown girl. So how's your journey from starting from that serial to coming to Patiala Babes?
Well, my first show was Jhansi Ki Rani when I was 5. Okay. And then I did many shows like Shobha Somnath Ki, Yash Shobha. There was Na Bole Tum Na Maine Kuch Kaha, Ye Rishta. Then I did Sanju Man Marziyan. Kafi cheezen ki, movies ki, ads ki, shows ki. And now I'm back with a new show on your television screens, Patiala Babes, as Mini Khurana, coming on 27th November, 9 PM, only on Sony channel. So I'm really looking forward to this, and I really feel responsible because I want to live up to the expectations of my fans. So fingers crossed and hoping for the best.
I know women are quite emotional. You said ki serial mein mujhe glycerin use karne ki bhi zarurat nahi thi. तो इतना इमोशनली कहाँ से कैसे
नहीं नहीं मतलब क्या है आपका मतलब दैट्स द थिंग दैट्स व्हाट वी आर ट्राइंग टू चेंज वी डोंट वांट टू स्टीरियोटाइप पीपल यू नो एज गिविंग अ पर्टिकुलर कैरेक्टरिस्टिक टू वुमेन और मेन आई मीन दे आर मेनी मेन हु आर आल्सो इमोशनल दे आर मेनी वुमेन हु आर स्टोन हार्टेड I mean, you can't characterize any woman as women in total being emotional. It's just that a mother-daughter relationship is just so emotional, is just so it's just so sensitive that you can connect to it really easily. I mean, any one of us, if we see our mother crying, we'll cry. So that's the emotional thing that comes not only to women but also men seeing their mother crying seeing their parents in pain so wahi jo cheeze hain we've tried to portray in the show a beautiful relationship between a mother and her child her daughter it's a mixture of all emotions of comedy of you know I just can't express what is it but I'm sure you won't be bored seeing the show.
Final question, Ashnoor, because we are running out of time. What's the basic message you want to convey from this Patiala Babe?
I would just want to say that people, the older generations, should upgrade themselves, be self-confident, be self-reliant, especially the women out there who devote their life to the domestic chores. So just get out of that for a moment. Live your life. आपकी जो ख्वाहिशें हैं वो पूरी कीजिए जो न्यू जनरेशन है जो आजकल की यूथ है आई वुड वांट टू रिक्वेस्ट देम ऑल कि प्लीज़ गिव बैक द रिस्पेक्ट द लव दैट योर पेरेंट्स हैव गिवन यू एंड द सैक्रिफाइसेस दैट दे हैव डन फॉर यू बिकॉज दे डिजर्व मच मोर
थैंक यू सो मच अश्नूर फॉर टॉकिंग टाइम न्यूज़ थैंक यू